गुड मॉर्निंग भाई, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग। सो हाउ इज द लाइफ गोइंग? रिकॉर्डिंग, डोंट वरी, रिकॉर्डिंग इज गोइंग ऑन। हाउ इज द लाइफ गोइंग? यस, say that life is going awesome, very awesome, life is good, good bhai, good, life is good, it will become much better after becoming doctor, your life also, brother sister life also, parents life also, everyone life will become better by becoming good doctor. Same as the lockdown. Where is lockdown, bhai? Acha, oh, appearing like the lockdown time. I am good, bhai, I am good. Breakfast, yes, I have completed. Yes, I have done the breakfast. Thank you for asking. Chali, good morning, bhai, good morning. Assignment, did you try? Did you try the assignment? Did you try the assignment? Yes. Comparatively, more answers came. As compared to yesterday, when you tried the assignment in the night or in the morning, more answers came now comparatively. Some doubts will be there, obviously. I cannot give so easy assignment that everyone get all the answer. Na? Then what's my use? You are new. I will send, but right now I will show on the board. After the class, I will send in the group again. Joshna, you are not added in the groups. Any group you are added? Joshna, are you added in any group? Gift group? Gift group, anyone is added? Anyone is not added, sorry. Anyone not added in the gift group? Added, na? Okay, I'll post again the assignments in all the groups. Chaliye, no problem. Right now, I will show the assignment to you. That means exam will not be easy. No, exam will not be easy, also will not be tough, also it will be of the neat level. Not as tough as the assignment. Not assignment number two, not as easy as the assignment number one. In between, that is the neat level. Chali bhai, let's start. Shall I start? The chemical formula for, shall I start bhai? Ready? Ready, ready, ready. Let's start. So what we have read in the last class, right, so guys, quickly once for doing the question. We read in the last class that wherever we have HX, like HF, HCl, HBr, HI, we use the word hydro. Hydro, dash, 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 ic acid. Like hydrochloric acid, hydroiodic acid, and so on. Then, remaining we learned about meta, ortho, pyro, ic acid become 8, OS acid become 8, and that's how the nomenclature has to be done. Let's start. Number one, hydroiodic acid. So hydroiodic acid means we are talking about not oxo acid, we are talking about hydra acid. Then iodic acid, iodic acid. Try to recall, bhai. 17 group, there are four acids. HIO4 per iodic acid, HIO3, then HIO2, and then HIO. So this one is ic acid. So sir, iodic acid will be HIO3. Hypoiodite. Iodite, it came from OS. So this is about hypoiodous acid. Hypoiodous acid means this is ic, this is OS, and this bhai sahab is hypo-OS. So this HIO, this HIO anion is hypoiodite. So it must be IO minus. HIO is hypoiodous acid. Hypoiodous acid, OS acid anion is ic, it. OS acid anion is it. So hypoiodous acid, hypoiodite. And then per iodate, 8 came from ic. So it is per iodic acid. And this bhai sahab here is the per ... ic acid. So per iodic acid will be HIO4. So per iodate ion will be IO4 minus. In these four, any problem? ADGJ. In these four, any problem is there? Anywhere you need want me to repeat again? All set. But a whole thing I will not repeat. That is waste of time. Any specific question you didn't understand, you tell me. If you came late and you are asking me to repeat, that is extremely logical, because others are there in time. So it is not good. So here, any specific question you didn't understand, you can tell. Otherwise, I will go ahead. One question also clear in the whole ABCD part, you will be able to understand the complete thing. Per iodate. See, bhai, per iodate, eight ion comes from which acid? Eight comes from which acid, bhai? Nandana. So Nandana, you will answer. Eight comes from which acid? But we know this compound because we have read 5 lectures by this time. Today is the 6th lecture. So after 5 lectures, this much people know. Bilkul, ic acid. So ic acid, ic. So per iodic acid means per ... ic acid. So first one, per ... ic acid. So per iodic acid is there. So per iodic acid is HIO4. So the anion IO4 minus will be per iodate. Clear, bhai? Chali, going ahead. Listen here carefully, very carefully listen here again, because same things will be repeated again. You want hypoiodous acid. Hypoiodous means, again, iodine have 4 acids, HIO4, HIO3, HIO2, and HIO. Out of these 4 acids, the first one will be per ... ic acid. Next will be ic acid. Next will be OS acid. And last will be hypo-OS acid. So what they are asking? They are asking hypoiodous acid. So hypoiodous acid is HIO. Then they are asking per iodic acid. So per iodic acid is HIO4. Per iodic acid. Check. Now, iodite, the word ite, comes from OS. So if we say iodite, we are talking about iodous. Iodous, where is iodous? Not hypoiodous. Only iodous. So only iodous is HIO2. Iodous acid. Check, bhai. So from here, the anion will be, who is the ion here? IO2 minus. iodous acid anion. Remember this thing, ic acid anion 8, OS acid anion 8. We have done in last two classes again and again and again this thing, bhai. Hundreds of times, to bhai sahab, I have said this in the class. Done. In these three, any problem? In these three, any problem? Now feeling easy? Yesterday, someone was asking me, sir, how can we do it fast? Now it's okay, na? I am explaining slow, but obviously it will be going fast only when you'll be solving the same question. Vignesh, recording is going on. Going on. Here not going on, in the other laptop going on. In the other laptop, recording is going on. Clear, bhai? I already told you this thing on the first lecture, ki by the last lecture, you will not feel learning is a process which you don't understand when you are learning. Have you watched the movie Karate Kid? In that movie, one small kid was there, went to learn karate. The kid was very frustrated because the coach was saying, ki do cooking, do brooming. The kid felt very bad, ki I came to learn karate and you are making me do this kind of stuff. When finally he went for the match, then he realized ki how much karate he learned by not learning karate. So, bhai, understand, whenever you are learning, the process of learning you should understand, because you are in 10th only by this time. You are not officially junior inter. When you will come to junior inter, some weeks will go where you will not understand as much. You will feel confused. Then you will lose the interest. Don't lose the interest. When you are confused, everyone is confused. At that time, hold on to the topic. Keep on revising what the teacher is saying. A day will come when automatically everything will start making sense. Everything will become very clear. Is the idea clear, bhaiya? Ishwar Prashad, please see the previous videos. Please see the previous videos. Theek hai? Without previous video, nothing will be applicable anywhere. Previous videos you have to see, beta. In a single lecture, if 5 lecture content could be taught in a single lecture, why will I take 5 lectures separately? This is the 6th and last lecture of mine. This is the 6th and the last lecture of mine. Clear, bhaiya? So, see the previous video. In last lecture, you are trying to understand everything. That is practically not possible. Clear, bhai? Okay, Sampat. Chali, let's carry on. Iodus, correct answer started coming, bhai. Khyati, correct answer. Next week, in chemistry, Lalit Chauhan sir will come. He will show you the magic of mole concept. And physics, our power star, Pawan Kalyan, power star Akhilesh sir will come for physics. Arun Pandey sir will come for botany. You have just seen the trailer now. The actual movie is left. You will understand slowly, slowly, so much content. Clear, bhai? Chaliye, let's carry on. Don't worry, you will not miss me. So many good, awesome teachers you will get. You will get confused. Ki whom to miss? So why don't you come for organic or physical? Main reason is, it's better for you to get the flavor of all faculties. Because see, when a teacher teaches, na, a whole batch cannot follow the teacher. At least 2-3 will be there, 4-5 will be there who will not like my teaching also. Then some 2-3 will be there who will not like Chauhan sir teaching also. Some 2-3 will be there who will not like Tawfiq sir teaching also. Then majority will be there who will like all three also. Because that's what we have seen in the last 6-7 years. Together we are teaching from last 5 years, all three of us. With Chauhan sir, I'm teaching from 6 years here. And with Tawfiq sir from last 5 years. So what happens here is that if all the three faculties have come, so what happens? Everyone will read. You will not ignore a subject. Some of you, I will convince to read chemistry. Some of you, Chauhan sir will convince to read chemistry. Some of you, Tawfiq sir will convince to read chemistry. Each one has different flavor. I am on the stricter side. Chauhan sir is on little more, what we should say, motivating side. He motivates more. Tawfiq sir is more on quieter side. Decent. Similarly, Mohit Pandey sir is on the quieter side, soft side. Mohit Pandey sir says like this, na? So,
Today we are going to see Ayodhya's asset. Okay, you might have done this kind of scenario before also. Yes, yes.
Whereas Achilles sir will in a different zone. Achilles sir will start teaching from here only. He never come above to the ground, above the ground level. He always teach from this level. Okay, 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 okay. Focus. Okay. Clear, bhai? So when you get different kind of varieties of people teaching you, subject at least one person will motivate you to read. And once someone can motivate you to read the subject, you will become doctor automatically. That's why variety required here. Clear? Chaliye. But when this variety required only for 10th to junior inter moving, not after junior inter. After junior inter for some topics required. But once a faculty got stable in the batch, then he has to teach at the last because their responsibility increases. If I'm teaching one batch till the last, there the responsibility will be more for me to get the marks of that batch. Clear, bhai? Chaliye, anyway. Carry on. Ayodhya's acid, correct answer, bhai. HiO4 per iodic, HiO3 iodic, HiO2 iodous, HiO hypoiodous. So iodous they are asking. Now, iodide ion, can you tell iodide? Iodide ion means non-oxo anion. Non-oxo anion. Example, oxide, sulfide, iodide, chloride, bromide. This is oxide. This is sulfide. This is iodide. This is chloride. This is bromide. These are the example of iodide. Non-oxo anions are iodide. That means those anions which have not come from oxo acid, the anions of hydra acid. The anions of hydra acids. HX type or H2X types, etc. So the anion of hydra acids are named with iodide. I think clear here. Iodate ion, iodate. Eight came from ick. So we are talking about iodic acid. So HiO3 is iodic acid. HiO3 is iodic acid. So the anion of HiO3, the negative ion of HiO3 will be called as iodate. It will be called as iodate. In these three, any problem? Difference between iodide and iodide. Are you? Use whole different life they are. What I said, iodate comes from where? Vishwa, iodate. When we use the word iodate, from where it came? Like eight came from ick. Iodate came from Vishwa. Bilkul OS. And where is the OS acid? Iodous acid. Here. This is IO2 minus. And check the last class notes. Vishwa, you were there in the last class? Were you there in the last class? Yes, check the match the column I have given in the last class. One match the column I have given in the last class. Match the column. Check once. Noted, huh? Noted, not noted. If not noted, then the group, that link will be there. You can open and check. Check, match the column. There, this confusion only I removed. For chlorine, I have removed. Done, bhai? Done? I think done up to here. So this question completed. Now, for question number two, one small information I want you to know. Shall I start? I will send better. Don't worry. I will send. I will send whatever the links are there. I will send again. Don't worry. Shall I start? Small thing, very small thing. Now, copper plus 2 and plus 1. There are two copper, plus 1 and plus 2. iron also, there are two iron plus 3 n plus 2. Done. There are tin in two different oxidation states possible, Sn plus 4, N plus 2. Lead also possible in the same manner, plus 3, N plus 2. So these are the people who show two different oxidation states. These metals, they are showing two different oxidation states. So understand, for metals, also, higher oxidation state is ic and lower oxidation state is os. When I was a kid, I was confused between ferric chloride, ferrous chloride, ferrous sulfate, which one is ferric, which one is ferrous. I knew one of them is plus 3, one of them is plus 2, but again and again I will have to sit and mug up. So now understand the logic here. Whichever is the higher oxidation state is ic. So this will be cupric and this will be cuprous. This will be ferric. This will be ferrous. This will be stannic. This will be stannous. This is plumbic. This will be plumbus. Not plumber, huh? Plumbus. Some people simply copy the shape written on the board. They don't understand what the teacher is saying, and then they copy plumber. He says, plumber, can I get how to name plumber? Well, yeah, it is plumbus, P-O-U-S. Similarly, Hg2 plus Hg plus 1. So plus 2, mercuric plus 1. Mercurius. Are these names clear? Higher one ic, lower one os. One correct. Mic disturbance coming here. Mic disturbance coming. Only Ria, you are getting, or someone else also getting? Anyone getting some mic disturbance? Cracky sound. Check, coming. Now coming. When you are moving, it came. Okay, so maybe wiring problem could be there. Chaliye. Now, okay. Chaliye. So, shall we start? Let's start. Now, ferric sulfate. Here we have to use akada ikada rules. Crisscross rule. So, ferric sulfate. So, ferric is Fe3+. Ferric. Fe3+. Sulfate we know SO4 2-. Without nomenclature also, many of you would have known very easily sulfate is SO4 2-. Sulfate. Sulfuric acid anion. Sulfuric acid is H2SO4. Sulfate is SO4 2-. To understand, ikada charge, akada number. And akada charge, ikada number. Check, bhai. A clear. This B you will cut. This will learn in the senior inter. Because here structure also required. If structure not told, then this will not be possible. And structure today, I'm not going to teach. I'm just going to tell you the names. So B you will cut. B you don't have to do. C I'm going now. Cadmium nitride. Nitride means nitrogen 3-. Sir, how do you know 3-? Because nitrogen is 15 group. Nitrogen is 15 group. 15 group means valence electron 5. So how many electron kavala for getting octet? ఎన్ని ఎలక్ట్రాన్ కావాలా మూడు తో మూడు నెగటివ్ బికాస్ త్రీ ఎలక్ట్రాన్స్ విల్ కమ్ తో మూడు నెగటివ్ ఫర్ ఆక్టేట్ తో మూడు నెగటివ్ చార్జ్ విల్ కమ్ కాడ్మియం కాడ్మియం ఇస్ జనరలీ టూ ప్లస్ కాడ్మియం ఇస్ జనరలీ టూ ప్లస్ వీ కెన్ సీ clear this information we will be knowing after d block chapter will get completed na then you will know zinc cadmium mercury that zinc and cadmium they both prefer to show plus 2 but anyway if you know this let's see if you will be able to answer this will be told to you in different class but don't worry let's see how to answer ikkada charge akkada number akkada charge ikkada number भाई क्लियर क्रिस क्रॉस मैटर बट इन द एग्जाम ओनली दोस क्वेश्चंस विल कम विच आर इन योर सिलेबस क्लियर विच आर कवर्ड इन योर सिलेबस ओनली दोस क्वेश्चंस विल कम इन द एग्जाम विच आर फ्रॉम द सीनियर इंटर सिलेबस दैट विल नॉट कम अप टू 10th सिलेबस विच एवर द आयंस यू नो अप टू 10th सिलेबस ओनली दोस विल कम डन भाई माइनस विल डिसअपियर एग्जैक्टली चलिए लेट्स कैरी ऑन अप टू एबीसी एनी प्रॉब्लम अप टू एबीसी वंस अगेन कैन यू एक्सप्लेन वाई एन माइनस थ्री श्रीनिधि नाइट्रोजन बिलोंग टू 15 ग्रुप 1 5 15 15 ग्रुप मीन्स 5 15 ग्रुप मीन्स 5 वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स 15 ग्रुप मीन्स 5 वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन 5 वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर देयर then how many electron required for octet if there are 5 valence electron already Srinidhi how many required for octet how many required for octet Srinidhi Srinidhi 5 undi for going to 8 how many required So Srinidhi is answering. Achha, finally, thank God. 3 required na. So 3 minus will come. Understood? Clear? Bhuvana, I will not explain. No, I will not explain. Clear? Ego reading, ego teaching, I don't do. Clear? If anyone wanted to read for ego purpose, none of my concern. Bhuvana was asking to explain second. Read yourself. I will not explain. Calcium borate. Already I have told you it's 12th syllabus. You want to do 12th syllabus, do it. I cannot contaminate my batch understanding because of someone's ego. So sorry. Please control that. It will be happy for you also. Calcium borate. Borate came from boric acid. Borate came from boric acid. Clear? 8 came from meic acid, na? So borate comes from boric acid. Borate comes from boric acid we know you check the table we have done in the last class one table we have done H3BO3 was boric acid H3BO3 was boric acid done so the anion of boric acid will be BO3 all the 3H+ will go 3H+ will go plus will go Plus will go, minus will come. And calcium, we know calcium is 2+. These kind of ions will come in the exam because calcium, so you should know. Told in the class also. And up to 10th class also, you know, plus told in the, I think, first lecture itself, I think I told. Now, calcium, ikkada charge, akkada number. Akkada charge, ikkada number. Check. Vishwa Sai, answers were the last given. Answers at the last given. But why you are not understanding a small thing? If you will start doing B na, my whole hard work that I have done with you people will be wasted. Because the main thing you will not understand. That you can learn in senior inter. This you cannot learn in junior inter also. Please study this. Why you people are so immature right now also, yeah? After 5 lectures also, you are doing like this. It's very bad. चलिए मर्क्यूरिक आयोडाइड भाई, मर्क्यूरिक आयोडाइड। नाउ मर्क्यूरिक Hg2+ इज मर्क्यूरिक। क्लियर भैया? ईश्वर प्रसाद योर आंसर इज इन द क्वेश्चन ओनली। यू आर आस्किंग सर हाउ वी नो मर्क्यूरी ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट। वी नो वी कांट डिराइव, वी नो। क्लियर? नॉट ओनली मर्क्यूरी, ऑल ऑफ देम वी विल हैव टू नो। दैट्स व्हाई दैट लिस्ट वाज गिवन टू यू। यू मस्ट नो द ऑक्सीडेशन स्टेट्स, अदरवाइज देयर इज नो पॉइंट ऑफ एनी नोमेनक्लेचर ऑफ दिस टाइप। सो डोंट स्टार्ट फाइंडिंग शॉर्टकट्स फॉर एवरीथिंग। इट्स जस्ट लाइक द टेबल। Someone, you ask someone, he said, if I don't know the table of 17, or if I don't know how to add, then how to find answers? If I don't know how to subtract, how to find answer? Some basic concepts you need to remember. Using that only answers come in future. Clear? If you don't know anything, how can you find anything? Clear? Chali. Let's carry on. Hg2+ is mercuric. आयोडाइड इज आई माइनस। तो इकड़ा चार्ज अकड़ा नंबर, अकड़ा चार्ज इकड़ा नंबर, सो एच जी आई टू। चेक भैया, चेक। चेक 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 डन डन। नाउ F I will discuss at the last I will discuss on the board F. Now potassium cyanide iodide means hydra acid, not oxo acid. Iodide means hydra acid. So iodide came from hydrocyanic acid HCN. So potassium cyanide will be potassium cyanide will be KCN. ये तो डायरेक्ट सिंपल क्वेश्चन। पोटेशियम साइनाइड KCN। बेटा साइनाइड लास्ट नोट्स यू हैव नॉट रिवाइज, चेक द लास्ट नोट्स यू विल फाइंड। नीलाक्ष सर्च द लास्ट नोट्स, सर्च द हाइड्रा एसिड एग्जांपल। तो सिंपल थिंग इज देयर, नोट्स नॉट रिवाइज ब्रेन विल नॉट बी एबल टू वर्क इन फ्यूचर। नोट्स रिविजन इंपॉर्टेंट, आफ्टर रिवाइजिंग नोट्स यू विल नॉट फाइंड प्रॉब्लम इन दिस। यू आर डूइंग द मटेरियल डायरेक्टली विदाउट रिवाइजिंग नोट्स। Clear? Up to class 10th, it was okay. This much syllabus was there, chinna syllabus. You don't revise directly, start doing material, answers will come. Junior inter onwards, bhai sab, syllabus is so huge. Every class, you might be thinking how much you are learning in every class now. Syllabus is so huge that if you don't revise regularly, you will be forgetting the things and answers will stop coming. Clear? So revise the notes once, you will see hydrocyanic acid there. Hydrofluoric acid, hydrochloric acid, hydrocyanic acid, all examples are taken. Second example was HCl in the hydra acid. Okay, Nilaksh? Nilakshni? Nilesh. Okay, Nilesh? Chaliye. So revise it once. Cuprous sulfide, cuprous. We know copper 2+ and copper plus 1, there are two oxidation states. Higher one is ic, lower one will be OS. So cuprous is copper plus 1. Cuprous is copper plus 1. So cuprous sulfide. So copper is plus 1 and sulfide is sulfur 2 minus. Sir, how do you know sulfide is sulfur 2 minus? Sulfur 16 group. Srinidhi, think one more time. Sulfur 16 group. 16 group means how many electrons required for octet now? Because 6 valence electron already there. 6 electrons there, how many required for octet now? 2. So basically 2 minus charge will come. So ikda charge akda number, akda charge ikda number, so Cu2S will be the answer. Copper sulfide Cu2S. Viliginda up to here. I will clean it a little bit and then start fresh. I think clear. Cuprous is plus 1. Yes, Vignesh. Cuprous is plus 1. Cupric is plus 2. Higher plus 2. Higher ic. Not higher plus 2. Higher ic. Lower OS. So copper plus 2 and plus 1 is there. So plus 1 will be OS. Plus 2 will be ic. Now, metaphosphate ion. So, metaphosphate ion came from metaphosphoric acid. Now, check your notes and tell me what's the formula of orthophosphoric acid quickly. Check the notes, everyone. Last notes, one big table given. Tell me the name of orthophosphoric acid, the formula. Tell me the formula of orthophosphoric acid. Orthophosphoric acid. So, sir, orthophosphoric acid given as H3PO4. Ic acid, H3PO4, correct? Meta means ortho minus water. So, subtract water from here. So, 4 minus 1, 3 oxygen. P comes as it is. 3 minus 2, 1 hydrogen. So, HPO3. So, metaphosphoric acid is HPO3. So, the anion, after releasing the H+, the ion will be PO3-. After releasing the H+, what ion will come? PO3-, because H+, is 1. 1 H+, gone. So, minus comes. 1 minus comes. So, PO3-, metaphosphate ion. Viliginda? Check. Now again, open the last table which you have made. Last one big table we have made. Search there. This is hyponitrite. It came from hyponitrous acid. It came from hyponitrous acid. Search hyponitrous acid. Hypo-OS acid for nitrogen. Hyponitrous acid for nitrogen search. Nitrogen from three acids. HNO3. HNO2, HNO. HNO is existing like H2N2O2. Agreed? It exists like H2N2O2, like a dimer. Check, bhaiya. Yes or no? Understand, it exists like a dimer. Because in the option, they will not give you NH4NO. In any option, they will not give you NH4NO. They will give you NH4N2O2 only. Because that's how it exists. Clear? So, hyponitrous acid is H2N2O2 or HNO. So, H2N2O2, if I take ammonium, we know. Ammonium, bhaiya, everyone know NH4+. Ammonium people know NH4+. And N2O2 2-, because 2H+ gone. 2H+ gone, so 2-. Akada ikada rule. Ikada charge, akada number. And akada charge, ikada number. Check. Check from the last notes also. Khyati, check from the last notes also. Listen, you are not listening carefully. Rather than typing, focus on listening. Answer will come. It exists as a dimer. Vignesh, I did not understand your question. What you are saying? H problem? I did not understand. Achha, H, hey, this one, kya? This H you are saying? Cuprous sulfide? Theek. Simple. Copper plus 2, copper plus 1. Copper plus 2 is ick. I'll write here. Copper 2 plus, copper plus 1. Hg2+, Hg+1, Fe3+, Fe+2, Sn+4, Sn+2, Pb+4, Pb+2, Tl3+, Tl+1. So these are metals. In metals, the higher oxidation states, they are ick, and the lower oxidation states, they are OS. Higher are ick, lower are OS. So this bhai sahab will be cupric, because higher oxidation state, 2 is a bigger number, 1 is a small number, so cuprous. Similarly, you can see now everywhere, higher one ik, like mercuric, lower one os, like mercurus. Higher one ik, like ferric, lower one os, like ferrous. Higher one ik, like stannic, lower one os, like stannous. Higher one ik, like plumbic. Lower one os like plumbus. Higher one ik like thalic. Lower one like thallus. So higher oxidation state ik, lower one os. Vignesh, clear? So by that logic, if I ask you cuprous, cuprous means what? So sir, cuprous means Cu plus 1, lower oxidation state Cu plus 1. So cuprous sulfide means cuprous is plus 1, sulfide is 2 minus. So akada ikada. So ikada charge, akada number. Akada charge, ikada number. Veliginda. Pavan, I will do that. I said I will explain at the last. I will explain on the board. Don't worry. I have to tell you more details about that. I will tell. Sodium dichromate, I will tell. Sampath, don't worry. You will learn in the periodic table. This comes in the boron family. Boron, aluminium, gallium, indium, thallium. Last element, thallium is there. Thallium. But anyway, you concept you understood, na? Understand concept right now. Periodic table, though, here you will learn in junior intern. That's not the problem again. Just naming, they don't teach in junior. Once again, explain J question, sir. So, sir, charge we will know by group number and then octet. Beta, for S block and P block, yes. Yes. For D block, you will have to remember. Joshna, don't worry. Mnemonics are there to remember. Mnemonics are there to remember. There is some shortcuts are there to remember. Will be told, but not right now. Now, understand, someone is asking hyponitrite acid. Beta, last lecture, we have done hyponitrous also. HNO3, HNO2, H2N2O2. This is nitric acid. This is nitrous acid. This is hyponitrous acid. Clear? It is a dimer of HNO. Like HNO3, 2, 1. But HNO1, it does not exist very stable way. So it exists like a dimer H2N2O2. Clear, bhaiya? Then, what will happen here? We are talking about hyponitrous acid. Why? Because OS acid anion is ite, and hyponitrite means N2O2 2 minus. Because it is hyponitrous, from hyponitrous, if I remove the H plus, I get negative charge. So hyponitrite came from hyponitrous acid. So ammonium came, crisscross, ikada charge, akada charge, ikada number, that's the formula. Clear, bhai? Clear? Clear? Nisha. No, beta. Check the previous notes again. Check the previous notes. You will find there pyro, they don't form. HNO3, HNO2, H2N2O2, they don't form pyro. It is written over there. Check there. You will find. Clear? They don't form pyro. It is a dimer. It is very clearly visible dimer. Anyone with two eyes can see, ki sir, this is clear cut dimer, because two will cancel out. Understood? So such kind of doubt cannot come. You cannot even imagine this being pyro. Clear, bhaiya? Done. Veliginda? Check, bhai. Any problems must appear up to here? Problem on the. Now, can I discuss F1, which I have left? I'm discussing the F now, which I have left. That is sodium dichromate. Chaliye, let's carry on. For sodium dichromate, to understand sodium dichromate, it is better first to understand about chromium. So, bhai, chromium and manganese are two in plus six and plus seven metal. These are two metals who form acids. Remember something? Non-metal form oxo acid, and metals with more than five oxidation state form oxo acid. Metals with more than five oxidation state form oxo acid. So those people are chromium and manganese. Now chromium plus six is maximum for chromium. Manganese plus seven is maximum for manganese. This you should know right now. In the senior entry, you will understand by concept also ki number of unpaired d electron plus ns electron is maximum valency. But that logic, let it be at the senior inter only. Right now, just remember it, that manganese plus 7 is maximum and chromium plus 6 is maximum. Is the idea clear, bhaiya? Done? Or you can remember like this, ki chromium is 6th group and manganese is 7th group. But this will not work beyond 7. After 7 group, 8 group onwards, you will not say 8 valence electron. So maximum oxidation state, manganese plus 7, chromium plus 6. So understand, if you have plus 7, so plus 7, plus 5, plus 3, plus 1, there are 4 oxo acid. So this will be per ik. Correct? If you have the highest oxidation state, plus 7, so 7, 5, 3, 1, 4 oxo acid possible. So the highest one will be per ik. If there are 4 oxo acid, highest is per ik, then OS, then hypo OS. Now, chromium is plus 6. Plus 6 is like sulfur. Plus 6 is like sulfur. So naming will be like sulfur only. This is like 16th group, isn't it? Valence electron 6, like 16th group. Same to same. So bhaiya, how many oxo acid? Plus 6. Plus 6, plus 4, plus 2, 0 not included, never. So 6, 4, 2. Difference will be always of 2, 2, 2, 2. 6, 4, 2. So 3 oxo acid, so ik overs hypo overs. Ik overs hypo overs. So this bhai sahab is going to be plus 6, plus 4, plus 2. Hey Bhagwan. So this will be ik acid. Say bhai, clear up to here? Clear? So now, what is our shortcut? Our shortcut is very simple. Chromium plus 6 form oxo acid like sulfur plus 6. Chromium plus 6 form oxo acid like sulfur plus 6. Is the idea clear, bhaiya? Clear. Vignesh, what is the problem? Vignesh, some problem is there, bhai? Kyo, Vignesh? Some problem is there? What sorry for you are saying?
Wrong, you have done
something wrong. Done, so bro is there, you is there, whosoever is there. This is what you learn. Parents are also in the house. This is what they are teaching. Better numbers are there with us. One call it takes. Q Vignesh. Too much flying in the air, kya? come back to the ground level, otherwise we know how to bring also. Anji bhai, let's carry on. Some people don't learn manners, but they want to learn. Such kind of people can never become successful also, bhai. You don't know how to learn, you can't become successful. Theek hai, no problem, carry on. Kya? What happened, sir? Theek hai, no problem, I will carry on. Don't worry, I'm carrying on. Sometimes it goes over the head, because if I'm answering someone the doubts, and after that this kind of message comes, na? In offline, beta, you will not be able to stand also in front of me. That much confidence also will not be there. Chaliye, let's carry on. Chaliye, so chromium plus 6 form oxo acid like sulfur plus 6. Clear? Similarly, manganese plus 7 form oxo acid like chlorine plus 7. By this time, we have done our practice of sulfur plus 6 and chromium plus 7, chlorine plus 7, isn't it? We have done that. Like example, H2SO4. Remember? One more we have done. H2S2O7. This is pyro. Pyro. But here space is not there. I will write later. Similarly, chlorine, we have done the practice HClO4 plus 7. Plus 7 of chlorine means HClO4. So same to same. Just like HClO4 is perchloric acid, in the same way, HMnO4 will be permanganic acid. HClO4 is perchloric acid. Similarly, HMnO4 will be permanganic acid, because same to same. Highest plus 7. Highest plus 7 means 7, 5, 3, 1. 4 oxo acid only. So per ik will be the first one. Per ik, ik, os, hypo, os. So just like HClO4 is per iodic, HMnO4 will be permanganic. Similarly, H2SO4, we know, H2SO4, we know, is sulfuric acid, bhai. H2SO4 is sulfuric acid. Similarly, chromium H2CrO4, same to same, copy paste, H2, sulfur Cr, O4. So just like H2SO4 is sulfuric acid, H2CrO4 will be chromic acid. Meliginda. So whenever chromium, because only problem will come with chromium and manganese, because these are the only two oxo acid who form, only two metals who form oxo acid. Only two metal who form oxo acids are chromium and manganese. Only problem will come with these two. So for them, rather than remembering anything extra, we will simply remember chromium plus 6 and sulfur plus 6, same to same. Manganese plus 7, chlorine plus 7, same to same. Now, sodium dichromate is like sodium disulfate. And disulfate is nothing but pyro. Remember, in pyro, how many central atom comes? In pyro, how many central atom comes, bhai? How many central atom? 2 central atom. So disulfate means pyrosulfate only. Is the idea clear to us? Shortcut clear? What is the shortcut? Rather than understanding chromium, understand chromium is like sulfur. Solve the question for sulfur, answer will come. Easy. Let's apply our shortcut now. Shall we apply? Shall we apply, bhai? Chaliye, let's apply our shortcut. We know H2SO4 sulfuric acid. We want pyro. Pyro means H2SO4 plus H2SO4 minus water. H2SO4 plus H2SO4 minus water. So 4 plus 4, 8 minus 1, 7. S plus S, 2. H2 plus H2, 4 plus minus 2, 2. H2SO7. Check. H2SO4 plus H2SO4 minus H2. 4 plus 4, 8 minus 1, 7. Sulfur plus sulfur, 2 sulfur. 2 plus 2, 4 hydrogen minus 2 hydrogen, 2 hydrogen. So, bhaiya, this one is pyro, or we can also say di or pyro, whatever you want to use. Sulfuric acid. So, H2CR2O7, cut, copy, paste. H2S2O7, you got pyrosulfuric acid or disulfuric acid. So, H2CR2O7 will be dichromic acid. Dichromic acid. So who is the anion? Cr2O7 2 minus. Cr2O7 2 minus. Vilinda. Now Cr2O7 2 minus. Sodium plus. So akada charge, ikada number, ikada charge, akada number. So here 2, so here 2 will come. So the formula is going to be Na2Cr2O7. Check how to name such compounds. So whatever you have practiced for sulfur, same to same you will copy for chromium. Whatever you have practiced for chlorine, bromine, iodine, same to same plus 7 you will copy for manganese. Check, bhaiya. Any problem, samasya, pida, up to here. Anji. Problem unda? Sir, is calcium carbonate or nitrate, is it similar to borate? Yes, yes, Ritesh. Carbonate came from carbonic acid, so CO3 2 minus. Nitrate from HNO3, so NO3 minus. But borate from boric acid, so BO3 3 minus. Ritika, I will give. Take some rest. I will give. Don't worry. Can we use more than 2 central atoms in pyro? Pyro, nahi. More than 2 will come. For example, 3 will come. You will call it tri, tetra, penta. You will not call it pyro. Pyro is only when there are 2. Riya, yes. Labors though otherwise completed. Some practice we can do. Why to end the class early? Sir, Mn is not in the 17 group. Then how is plus 7? Because you have not read any other group except S block and P block, you will not understand today. Don't go to the places where you have no idea of how to go. Clear? That's why I said very clearly, listen carefully. I said, remember it today. It will come in senior inter. Clear? Sir, H2SO4 is not ortho acid. No, sir. How can we add it as 2 ortho acid? We are not adding it like 2 ortho acid. We are just adding it like 2 acid. Clear? It is like pyro, because pyro has 2 central atoms. Understood? So pyro can be made by heating any 2 normal acids and removing water. We say generally ortho plus ortho minus water. But any 2 normal acids you heat and release water, you will get pyro. Any 2 normal acids you will heat. Clear? Sir, we put in all assignments in WhatsApp group, please. Okay, I will put. No problem. Done. Chali, some questions we can try. Which is pyro acid. Option one, H4P2O5. Second, H4P2O6. Third, H2S4O6. Four, H3P3O9. Which one is pyro acid? So I will tell you one final shortcut. Final shortcut is pyro acid will have number one, two central atoms. Number two, odd number of oxygen. Odd number of oxygen. And number three, even number of hydrogen. These three conditions, if together valid, you don't have to check anything. Directly, you will be able to find which is a pyro acid. Brahmastra, bhai saab. This is called Brahmastra. Brahmastra, when we use, so the question, which is our opponent, get completely destroyed. Let's apply this logic. Two central atom, four central atom, three central atom. So three and four are wrong. Then odd number of oxygen. Here odd number, here even number. So bhaiya, answer is first option. Check. Central atom, two. Oxygen, 5, which is odd number. Hydrogen, 4, which is even number. Pyro. Is the shortcut clear? Simple shortcut. Clear? Easy. Bilkul correct. Pavan, name is also correct. Pyrophosphorus acid, bilkul correct name. Done. I will give Bansa. Arey Bansa, wait na, wait chayandi, control chayandi, patient chayandi. Yes, this is applicable in all cases. For every case of pyro, this will be applicable. It will always give you correct answer. Done? Okay, sir, why didn't you tell this before then? Cherry on the cake only will be tasty. Cherry is never tasty at the bottom of the cake. Certain things are better. I said at the last, I will make you expert. Last game. Firstly, concept should be strong. What actually is pyro? If I tell you shortcut in the beginning, you will never learn the concept. Concept should be strong first. What actually is pyro? After that, shortcuts are there. Twarga twarga answer will come. Chali, next. Now you will say, sir, whole six lectures you taught. Half an hour you should have taught this thing only. You would have done. Clear, bhai? Chaliye. Next, dekhe. Focus. Next. One more question you can try first. Which is not a pyro acid? H4P2O7. H4P2O5. H2. H6, SiO7, Si2O7. And H5I2O3. Chaliye bhai, which is not a pyro? Fourth one. Why? Sir, they all contain two central atom. They all have odd number of oxygen. They all have even number of hydrogen. This bhai saab hydrogen number is odd, so this is not a pyro acid. Easy, I guess. Now to done. Now let's see how to know whose pyro acid is given. How to know whose pyro acid is given? Let's see. So steps are very simple. Add water, then divide by 2. You will get ortho acid. Number one, add water. Number two, divide by 2. What you will get? Ortho acid. Add water, divide by 2. You will get ortho acid. Let's try. Any one of them, pick them up. Out of 1, 2, 3, pick anyone. Pick anyone out of 1, 2, 3. First one I will take as the example. 3, 3, 3, 3, bhai saab. H6Si2O7. Firstly, we understood it is pyro. Whose pyro? Add water and divide by 2. So firstly, add water. So sir, added water, H2O. So add water. If you add water, 7 plus 1, 8 oxygen, Si2. 6 plus 2, 8 hydrogen. Say, bhai, clear up to here? H8Si2O8, clear. अरे यार एडिंग वॉटर क्लियर यार अरे यार दिस मच नहीं एलकेजी क्लास नहीं नॉट अगेन बैक टू एलकेजी क्लास प्लीज 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 दिस मच क्लियर यार नॉट अगेन टू एलकेजी क्लास की सर हाउ डिड यू ऐड वाटर सर सर वी आर एडिंग वाटर सर छछली कन प्लस ऑक्सीजन तो छी छी छो प्लीज यार अब टू हियर क्लियर ना यार नहीं यार दिस मच तो वर्क वी हैव डन कि वॉटर एडिंग यू कैन डू नाउ डिवाइड बाय 2 इफ यू डिवाइड बाय 2 तो हाइड्रोजन हाउ मेनी विल कम 8 by 2, 4, 2 by 2, 1, 8 by 4, 2, 4, to H4SiO4 is the ortho acid. Say, bhai, Viliginda. Try one more. Try H4P2O7. H4P2O7 is pyro. Try to make his ortho acid. Try to make it ortho acid. H4P2O7 is pyro. Here, add manchinilu. On adding manchinilu, 7 plus 1, 8, P2, 4 plus 2, 6. Divide by 2. If you divide by 2, H3PO4. This was phosphoric acid. So this must be pyrophosphoric acid. Arre sir, twarga naming also happened, sir. Once we came to know whose acid is that, whose ortho is that, twarga naming will also come. Yes, beta, every time you will get ortho only. Say, bhaiya, clear. Beta, you are in the wrong Zoom ID, Chinna. Join here. This message I cannot see. Come to the other side. Hanji, clear? Clear, bhai? Check. How to know whose pyro acid is given clear? Riya, wait. Everything will come. Pritika, not siliconic acid, beta. Silicic acid. Little twist people do of the name. It's silicon only, but they put silicic acid name. Hanji, done. Vardhan, if you want to find meta from pyro directly, subtract the ortho acid. You will get the pyro directly. Clear? Like this. So it's not pyro directly, meta directly. Pyro minus ortho will give you meta directly. If you are asking, this is the method, Vardhan. For example, pyro acid was H4P2O7. The ortho acid of this was H3PO4. If you subtract, to 4 minus 3, 1 hydrogen, 2 minus 1, 1 phosphorus, 7 minus 4, 3 oxygen. Meta. But generally not asked like this. Clear? So this is extra. Just for entertainment purposes. Not relevant for exams. They don't ask like this. Is the story clear up to here, bhai? Then, which are meta acids? Which are meta acids? Meta. So H3BO3 is boric acid. So the meta boric acid is HBO2. Then H3PO4 is phosphoric acid. So removing water from there, HPO3 is meta phosphoric acid. Then H4SiO4 is silicic acid. Removing water from there, H2SiO3 will be meta silicic acid. Same to same, H4SNO4, in the last class we have done in the discussion time that it is stannic acid. And releasing water from here, removing water, you will get H2SNO3, that is meta stannic acid. If you see carefully, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, fluorine, and noble gases. Out of them, boric acid meta possible, carbonic acid not possible, but silicon and tin possible. Here, phosphorus possible, nitrogen not possible. Here, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, polonium not possible. Here, not possible. So, wherever the meta are possible, if you see, there, the idea is very simple. Ki for silicon, germanium, tin, and lead. For these people, the meta will be like this. H2, in the middle element, O3. Otherwise, meta will be these two only. You will not have to worry about these two. So why there is a need of trick? If we directly know two only are there, which we need to remember. Only two. So for this trick will be required when there are 7, 8 or something like this examples, then one trick can work. 7, 8 will be able to find. But when only two metas are there, you need to remember. Remaining two will be H2EO3. Clear? Don't apply this for carbon, huh? Carbon don't form meta, that is carbonic acid, that is ortho only, that is not meta. Not ortho also, simple one, not meta. Silicic beta, silicic. Tejaswini, silicic. 2C will come. Clear, bhai? So rather than how to find meta acid, meta acids are so less in number, that rather than knowing the method of finding the meta acid, it is better to know who are the meta acid you need to remember. So only two, HBO2 and HPO3, only two are there. You wrote silic. No, it's writing mistake. Silicic acid. Check, bhaiya. Done, bhai. Now the twarga answers will come. Say bhai, up to here, any problem, samasya, pida. Up to here, any problem, samasya, pida. Anything you want to ask? से भैया चवन स्मॉल स्मॉल थिंग यू विल एड हियर इवन नंबर ऑफ हाइड्रोजन और इवन नेगेटिव चार्ज बिकॉज दे कैन आस्क यू एनायन ऑल्सो ना इफ दे आस्क यू एनायन देन इवन नेगेटिव चार्ज ऑल्सो वर्धन यस इट इज ओनली एप्लीकेबल टू सिलिकॉन जर्मेनियम टिन लेड दैट दे बिलोंग टू द सेम ग्रुप दैट्स व्हाई इट इज एप्लीकेबल टू ऑल फोर प्रिया दिस इज नॉट जूनियर इंटर दिस इज नॉट टेंथ दिस इज ब्रिजिंग कोर्स दिस इज ब्रिजिंग दिस वीडियोज आर अवेलेबल ऑन वट वी शुड से यूट्यूब देयर यू कैन फाइंड ठीक है इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अटेंड दिस अगेन देयर यू कैन फाइंड So this is all about my work in the Gauchalites Intermediate Foundation Tuning Program. That is what we are naming as GIFT program. So we have covered inorganic nomenclature, which is not the part of junior inter, but is used in junior inter. Students are supposed to know this thing before entering junior inter. Yes, you will get to see me, but you will get to see me in the meetings. So now for the next week, let me tell you. Sir, please give the example for even negative charge. Okay. I can give you the example for even negative charge. Solve question number four. Solve question number four. Last class we have done the question number four. Remember how much struggle we have done in the last class? How much struggle you have done in the last class? Yeah, sir, so difficult assignment. Let's solve now. Pyro. So Rendu central. Odd oxygen. Hydrogen ledu cut. Even negative tick. Hydrogen ledu cut. Even hydrogen tick. Question over. Are sir, kya sir? Bhai, understood. Meta acid. H2SNO3. Yes. HPO3. Yes. HClO3. Nah. HPO3, HBO2, and H2EO3. Only these. Will you get the finding now? I said at the end, I will make you expert in this. I did never said in the middle, you will become expert. Not possible. I could have solved the yesterday's assignment by the same tricks also. You might have felt very happy. But real happiness is when you face the problem ki haan sir, real problem is there. Then you appreciate ki how much important and how much easy these tricks are. Done? Understood? Please post all the lecture notes and assignment. I will post. Don't worry. I will post. So any other thing is there that you need to ask? You can ask. Until when is this program? This was the first week of the program. This will run for 2 more weeks. It is a 21 days program. Out of that, 6 days teaching, 1 day exam, 6 day teaching, 1 day exam will happen. Crisscross method, you can see. I can show you crisscross method, bhai. For example, you take calcium 2 plus, nitrogen 3 minus. So whatever is the charge here will be the number here. Whatever is the charge here will be the number here. So Ca3, 3, N2. Check. Check. Sir, will you check the notes? I will check the notes, but I don't have to physically check the notes. I'll give the test paper. After seeing your marks, I will know how much notes you have revised. Jashwant, this is gift program. You have not taken admission in Goshalites. It is gift program. Clear? It is a separate program for making your foundations. Done? Sir, how many oxo acid does tellurium form? Hemant, does not matter. We don't have to go beyond our syllabus. You must know the neat syllabus. We must not go beyond. How many can it form? How many do it form? That is a different question. How many can it form that we can do? Tellurium belongs to sulfur. So here plus 6 is maximum because 16th group, na, to plus 6 maximum. So plus 6 plus 4 plus 2. So maximum 3 possible. So plus 6 will be ick. This will be OS. This will be hypo OS. But will it form or not? That is none of our concern. If it forms, the names will be this. Say, bhai, any doubt? No? Then a small thing, understand, bhai. Whatever we have done by this time is extremely, extremely important for your NEET examination. Clear, bhaiya? Understand one thing carefully. Many people in this world, na, they see a dream to become a doctor. Many. Hundreds and thousands and lakhs. Every year in this examination, 17 lakh people sit. And some very talented, consistently working, around 80,000 people, that means 0.8 lakh people become doctor with category A seat. You will not become doctor if you are intelligent. You will not become doctor if you are hardworking also. You will become doctor because of just one thing. Remember that is consistency. And if you want to learn consistency, don't learn from us. Learn from your mother. How she is able to wake up every morning from last so many years and prepare the breakfast for the whole family. How your father is going to the office every day. That is not because of some motivation. That is because of a very important word that is called habit. Consistency gives you habit and habit gives you success. So understand, bhai, whatever you are learning now, na, right now, it will be only useful if you are consistently reading it every day. Little bit, but every day. Pratirozu is important. Then how much volume you cover? You don't have to cover too much volume, but you have to cover it every day. Once you cover every day, you will develop a habit of reading every day. If the habit will come of reading every day, bhaiya khatam. Motivation not required. Motivation is an overhyped word. You don't have to be motivated to do the things. You have to be habitual. You have to develop the habit. Am I clear, bhai sahab? Clear? So please, if you want to become doctor, understand only one thing in life. You don't have to be extremely talented right now. Talent will come. Talent can come by polishing the content again and again, that a good medical college will do automatically. Once you enter a good medical college, automatically polishing will happen. Clear? High IQ, IQ, all this is just unnecessary words created to demotivate the other students. But real point is consistency. Everyone who is said to have good IQ right now, na, presently, whosoever has good IQ, are all those people who were very consistent in their class 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th. Those consistent people are said to be intelligent or high IQ. If you are also consistent in junior inter, senior inter, bhai sahab, you will also be the intelligent student of junior, senior inter because of your habit of reading everything. Bhaiya, I hope everyone become extremely intelligent just by a single word, consistency. Every day sit, whatever happens, wherever you are, whatever is going around you, every day decide minimum 2 to 3 hours to I will study. In the marriage function also, bhaiya, I will take out my book in the free time and I will study. Consistency, no break should come. Every day, again and again and again. Have you heard this doha? One Kabir Das doha is there. I'll say that and I'll go. Karat karat abhyas te jadmati hot sujan. Karat karat abhyas te jadmati hot sujan. Rasdi avat jat se silpar padat nisan. means if you are again and again practice, if you again and again practice, then jadmati, jadmati means stone head, less intelligent people. Hot sujan, sujan means highly intelligent. By again and again practice, less intelligent people will become more intelligent. Just like a small thread, if you keep on rubbing on the stone again and again and again and again and again and again, it will create a mark on the stone also. Rasri avat jat se, avat jat, coming, going, avat jat se, silpar, stone, padat nisan, stone will also have the mark of that thread. So be that thread and hope this thread will connect you to your dream of becoming a very good doctor. And it's very, very, very simple if you do it every day. Don't make it tough for you. That's why I said, don't work hard. People who work hard are postponing their work. Then they have so much work to complete in so less time in the last 1-2 months. So it becomes automatically hard. Please don't work hard. Work with full zeal, with happiness. Be happy when you are working. Be happy when you read. You are the topmost cream of the country. You are a science stream student. Topmost cream of the country get this opportunity to read science. Feel happy about it every day. Some days will be not as good as remaining days. Some days will be bad also. Some days will be frustrated also. But every day will pass. 2 years will pass. NEET exam will come. Consistently read and get very good rank. AIIMS Delhi, Jipmer Pondicherry must come for most of you. All the very best. Any doubt is there, you can ask me. My number is 790-609-4041. Now, next week, LC sir, Chauhan sir will come for physical chemistry. Then AKD sir will come for physics. And Arun Pandey sir will come for botany. Clear, bhai? All the teachers in Goshalites are as good as all other teachers. All top quality you will get. You will never feel bad about any teacher change. PC means physical chemistry, numerical chemistry. Done, bhai? Tabassum, I have posted all the class. Some classes, because of some problem, did not get recorded here. Maybe those classes might be missing. I can check once. If it is there, I will post again. Done. Because of some problem, some classes were not recorded. I will check. If it is there, I will post. Chauhan sir, that is MS Chauhan sir. That is different. Sir is Lalit Chauhan sir. MS Chauhan sir is in Kota. He's different sir. He's organic chemistry. And bhai, okay. Exam marks 360 or 720. Beta, I think it should have been 720, but some of you are only saying 360. So maybe Narendra sir would have said 360. He has not given us the guideline till now. I will ask him. You will get in the group. Don't worry. Chali, okay then. Tata, bye-bye. Read well. We will meet again in some meeting. But consistent reading, prati rozu reading, and be always happy when you read. You are few lucky people who are reading science. So feel happy, feel proud. Bye-bye.